lunch.
Hey, babe. Hey. Yeah. Okay, King.
No, I'm fine.
Hey, I forgot to tell you, I kind of need to get something off my chest.
What's going on?
My mom called earlier, and she was bitching about having to refinance their house, and I'm so bothered by it. It's like she doesn't care about anything that we're going through. She doesn't care about anything that I'm going through. She knows some of the struggles that are going on. She knows, you know, about our issues with her trying to buy a house. And it's just blah, 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 blah. All about her. It's always all about her.
I'm sorry.
She didn't call for my opinion because she wrote off my opinion as anything valuable when I told her I was going to be an artist. So I don't know why she bothers calling. She should call my fucking sister.
Yeah. I'm sorry, babe.
I'm sorry for bitching. Anyway. You're gonna be sorry when you find out there's one of those protein bars in there that you've been throwing away.
Krista, I've been eating them lately. They're actually pretty good.
Well, you need to, because you're losing a lot of weight. I really like your belly. Yeah, slowly but surely. I have this vision in my head of exactly the way I want it to look. Perfectionist. I don't want to rush it.
You can't rush genius.
I don't know about genius, but I'll be really happy when the gallery takes this one. And all my research is complete after a few long weeks, so I have a list of all the publishing houses that accept my type of poetry, and every one of them is going to hear from me next week.
Oh, babe, that's great. That's a start. You know. After all, no one's running out to buy my poems.
You don't write poetry. No.
Seriously, though. You really, really are hard on yourself. You need to have more faith. You're great at what you do. You have a real talent. I have a lot of faith in you. I really wish you would start having more faith in yourself.
Well, you know, Angel.
A few years, I'm gonna stay at home, be a beach bum all day. I know a good thing when I see it.
I really appreciate it. Thanks for believing in me, Angel. You're the only one that does.
Sweet baby.